the greatest game. It's the greatest game. The greatest game in the world. It's the greatest game. It's the greatest game. The greatest game in the world. It's the greatest game. It's the greatest game. The greatest game in the world. It's the greatest game. It's the greatest game. The greatest game in the world. It's the greatest game. It's the greatest game. The greatest game in the world.
God made the world round so that we could see how the shape of a football should be. He sowed the grass and he let it grow, and planted all the trees so he could build the goals. Now God needed two teams to play, so he created mankind on a Saturday. He gave us 2 feet so we could kick the ball, and then God said, I'm calling this football.
It's gonna be the greatest game of all. 'Cause God loves football. It's heaven when we score a goal. 'Cause God loves football, and the angels wanna rock and roll.
People wanted to watch the game, so stadiums were built and the whole world came. To keep the game fair, God's rules are hard. Offside penalties, red and yellow cards. He made the referees to watch over the game and give all the fans somebody to blame. God unites the world, one and all, with his magnificent creation, football.
It's gonna be the greatest game of all. 'Cause God loves football. It's heaven when we score a goal. 'Cause God loves football, and the angels wanna rock and roll. 'Cause God loves football. It's heaven when we score a goal. It's the greatest game, the greatest game in the world. It's the greatest game, it's the greatest game, the greatest game in the world. It's the greatest game, it's the greatest game, the greatest game in the world. It's the greatest game, it's the greatest game, the greatest game in the world. It's the greatest game, it's the greatest game, the greatest game in the world.
Our Father, who created football, hallowed be thy game.